Hi friends, welcome to my channel The Joy of Cooking. I am Aishwarya Sunil Bivalkar and today I'll be showing you all the restaurant style Punjabi Dal Makhani recipe. It's very easy to make and deliciously yummy. Let's begin. For the dal makhani, we require urad dal, split urad dal and rajma. You have to soak it in water overnight and then I am going to cook this for up to 8 to 10 whistles or until the dal is cooked perfectly. So, urad dal and rajma or kidney beans. We require 100 grams butter. I've cut it into cubes, grated medium sized onion, grated tomatoes, 2 medium sized, fresh cream, 1/4 cup, crushed garlic, 1/2 teaspoon, 1/2 teaspoon of grated ginger, red chili powder, salt, and water. So first, in a kadhai or pan, I'll be taking butter. Here I'll be using 75 grams of butter. Yes, a huge amount. As the name goes, dal makhani. So we need a lot of butter. Once the butter has melted, to this I'm going to add 1/2 to 1 teaspoon of crushed garlic and 1/2 teaspoon of grated ginger. Now we're going to mix this well and let the rawness go away. So for about 2 to 3 minutes on high flame, medium to high flame, and then add 1 medium sized grated onion. Cook this again for 2 to 3 minutes on high flame. Once it's nice golden brown in color, at this stage I'm going to add 2 medium sized grated tomatoes. You may puree them if you want to. And then we're going to cook this on high flame. So for about 5 to 7 minutes, you'll see the tomatoes have cooked perfectly. Done. Now we'll add the cooked dal. Here I'm using 3/4 cup of urad dal and 1/4 cup of rajma. Cook this thoroughly after soaking it overnight. So for up to 8 to 10 whistles and then they are ready to be used in the dal makhani. Mix this well. Let it combine well on high flame. You're going to mash it a little. Perfect. And then we are going to add salt to this as per taste. I have not added salt while cooking the dal, so I am going to add salt accordingly and then add red chili powder. So about 1 to 1.5 tablespoon of red chili powder or as per taste. And mix everything well, let it combine really well. Very important, we are going to mash it a little and then add water to this. So water as required. Here I am going to add about 1 to 1.5 cup of water. And then we are going to mix this well and let it cook on medium to low flame for 15 minutes. Mix it after 7 minutes and let it cook for further 7 to 8 minutes on low flame. And you'll see it has become a little thick in consistency. At this stage I'm going to add 25 grams of butter, so total 100 grams. So the remaining 25 gram goes in now and we're going to mix it well on high flame and you'll see the butter melts easily here. And at this stage now I'm going to add fresh cream to this. So 1/4 cup of fresh cream. And this will give nice creamy texture to our dal makhani. Mix it well. And now we are going to cook this on low flame for the next 1 hour. The more you cook, the more tasty the dal makhani becomes. So cook it on low flame and keep stirring after about 7 to 8 minutes. And now you will see after 1 hour, the dal is cooked perfectly. Nice creamy buttery texture to our dal makhani. So this is how our restaurant style Punjabi dal makhani is ready. I'm going to serve it with paratha or roti, butter roti. So yeah, this is how our dal makhani is ready. Please do like my video, subscribe to my channel, The Joy of Cooking. Hit the bell icon for the notifications of the new videos that I share. Follow me on Pinterest, Instagram and Facebook. I am Aishwarya Sunil Bivalkar signing off. Take care, stay tuned, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.